so what? You know, if you talk to an atheist and they complain about anything, about God did this in the Old Testament, Christians are hypocrites, you can't trust the Bible, so what? I mean, from an atheistic perspective or worldview, we're all just chemical accidents. You have no purpose. So no matter what they say, so what?